Good morning, and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This automated train is provided for the security and convenience of the Black Mesa Research Facility personnel. The time is 8:47 a.m. Current topside temperature is 93 degrees, with an estimated high of 105. The Black Mesa compound is maintained at a pleasant 68 degrees at all times. This train is inbound from level 3 dormitories to Sector C test labs and control facilities. If your intended destination is a high security area beyond Sector C, you will need to return to the central transit hub in Area 9 and board a high security train. If you have not yet submitted your identity to the retinal clearance system, you must report to Black Mesa personnel for processing before you will be permitted into the high security branch of the transit system. Due to the high toxicity of material routinely handled in the Black Mesa compound, no smoking, eating, or drinking are permitted within the Black Mesa transit system. Please keep your limbs inside the train at all times. Do not attempt to open the doors until the train has come to a complete halt at the station platform. In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction. If it is necessary to exit the train, should be evacuated first. Please stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives. This evening at 1900 hours in the level 3 facility. The semi-finals for high security personnel will be announced in a separate secure access transition. Remember, more lives than your own may depend on your fitness. Do you have a friend or relative who would make a valuable addition to the Black Mesa team? Immediate openings are available in the areas of materials handling and low clearance security. Please contact Black Mesa personnel for further information. If you have an associate with a background in the areas of theoretical physics, biotechnology, or other high-tech disciplines, please contact our civilian recruitment team. The Black Mesa Research Facility is a great opportunity. A reminder to all Black Mesa personnel. Regular radiation and biohazard screenings are a requirement of continued employment in the Black Mesa Research Facility. Missing a scheduled urinalysis or radiation checkup is grounds for immediate termination. If you feel you have been exposed to radioactive or other hazardous materials in the course of your duties, contact your radiation safety officer immediately. Work safe. Work smart. Your future depends on it. Sector C test labs and control facilities. Please stand back from the automated door and wait for the security officer to verify your identity. Before exiting the train, be sure to check your area for personal belongings. Thank you, and have a very safe and productive day.
Good morning, Mr. Freeman. Looks like you're running late. Freeman, I had a bunch of messages for you, but we had a system crash about 20 minutes ago, and I'm still trying to find my files. Just one of those days, I guess. They were having some problems down in the test chamber, too, but I think that's all straightened out. They told me to make sure you headed down there as soon as you got into your hazard suit.
Most of the simulation results are perfectly acceptable, you know. Hello, Gordon Freeman. Greetings. My God, what are you doing? Greetings. I hope those.
Welcome to the HEV Mark IV protective system for use in hazardous environment conditions.
Now, where did I leave that shutdown panel?
Activated. Atmospheric contaminant.
Well, right on through, sir. Looks like you're in the barrel today.
Vital sign monitoring.
Yes.
Activated.
This all looks normal. Gordon, here you are. We just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%. Bit of a gamble, but we need the extra resolution.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample. I gather they went to some lengths to get it.
They're waiting for you, Gordon, in the test chamber.
Are you sure you checked the IGA attenuator?
It's a mouse of no critical.
What the hell is going on with our equipment?
It wasn't meant to do this in the first place.
I'm afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedures today, Gordon.
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And, potentially, the most unstable.
Now, if you follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
I don't know how you can say that, although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely...
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
Testing. Testing. Everything seems to be in order.
All right, Gordon. Your suit should keep you comfortable through all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. If you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives.
Thank you. We tried to warn them.
I never thought I'd see a resonance cascade, let alone create one.
Gordon, you're alive. Thank God for that hazard suit. I'm afraid to move him and all our phones are out. Please, get to the surface as soon as you can and let someone know we're stranded down here. You'll need me to activate the retinal scanners. I'm sure the rest of the science team will gladly help you. Yes, let's go.
Wouldn't you like to get one of these blood samples under a microscope?
Roger that. Let's run like hell.
Thank you.
it is. Ah, you have one of the new ATV suits. That should be very useful. Yes. I'll wait right here. Fine. You won't even know I'm here. You'll say there's nothing to chaos theory? Well, the dimensional... Thank you. all of it. Gordon, if I'd known it was you, I'd have brought you in. Everyone's heading for the service. Well, I think they're crazy, not to stay put. Someone is bound to come by and rescue us.
See that shot? Took a little damage, but I can make it. Sorry, sir, but I can't take much more of this. Yep, all that target range time is gonna pay off today. another one. Change sooner or later. Yeah, let's go.
Interesting. Just look at that. I'm not so sure I want to go to the surface. What if the world finds out what we were doing down here? Give you something for the pain? I don't suppose you'd reconsider.
Okay, why not? Didn't want to die alone anyway. Go on with that.
Lead the way. I'll wait.
Secure access transmission. Soldiers have arrived, and they're coming to rescue us. Allow me to treat that injury. I'll stay here.
in, Mr. Freeman. Hey, what the hell are you doing down here? Get topside! I hear troops are coming in to save us. I have to get my hands on the guy responsible for the vision. I don't know if we... Okay, we might live longer if we work together. Man, did you see that shot? I'll stay here and guard this area. That'll look nice for my trophy room. Let's get the hell out of here. Okay, I'll cover you. Thank you.
appears the containment system has completely failed.
See you later.
Hey, don't count on the cavalry finding us down here. Head for the surface. Elevators are out of order, but we can still climb.
I hope those people in the Lambda lab can get this under control. With my brains and your brawn, we'll make an excellent team. I'm slowing you down, am I?
Thank you.
God's sake, open the silo door! They're coming for us! It's our only way out! Oh my God, we're doomed!
Team control center, command and communications center.
Fascinating. I never suspected such things could be. Do you you smell something burning? Let's go. Don't worry. I am a doctor.
Thanks. Questioning. heard you. 12 dumbass scientists and not one of them fought back. This sucks.
Well, so much for the government. Their idea of containment is to kill everyone associated with the project. Judging from your hazard suit, I'd say you were part of what went wrong. Isn't that right? Now look, if anyone can end this catastrophe, it's the science team in the Lambda complex at the opposite end of the base. With the transit system out, I couldn't tell you how to get there. But there's an old decommissioned rail system somewhere through here, beyond the silo complex. If you can make it through the rocket test labs, you might be able to worm your way through the old tunnels to track down whatever's left of the Lambda team. You can trust them. You can trust all of us. Good luck.
Thank you.